What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Another Wax Party promo break. Sold out 2022 Bowman Chrome University Football 12-box case break. Random first letter, first name, number one just sold out, guys. And again, guys, great chance at a Wax Party invite, 1 in 16 shot. And, of course, good value, too, guys, in this product. So, of course, this is a 16-spot break. Everybody gets a random letter from the list below. So, as an example, if you get randomized letter B and we pull a Bryce Young, that card will go to you. So, everything's a random letter. And all cards ship, guys. So there is some combo letters, but all those letters are there. Here's a dice roll. Here's the customer names and the letters. Let's click roll. And it is a 4 and a 2, 6 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. 4, 2, 6. Matthew L. Down to Jeff. And 6 times here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A down to D. All right, so Matthew, you have A. Michael with X, Z. Arthur with C. Monty, you have H-I. Jeff, excuse me, Jeff Hen. Letter K. Ryan, G. P-L. Tim, W. Boyd, E-G combo. Matthew, S. With N. David Duffy with M. Tim with J. Jeff Hen with B. Michael, L with T. Matthew Linder with S. Jeff Hen with R. And then Jeff Hen with D. Now, people don't usually trade for letters, but I'll give you guys a quick minute if you guys want to potentially trade for some letters. I'm going to go double check if there's another case and if I will post that here or if it's somewhere else, but give me one sec. I'll give you guys a quick minute. Alrighty, guys. So I do see one more case. I just mentioned Nick to make sure that it's not somewhere else. So then I can repost it when we're done here. So TWC trade window closed. Oh. Hold on 1 second, guys. Ran out of paper. All right, here we go. Alright, so this is a full 12-box case, guys, so plenty of boxes to rip here. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to pack stack the first six, and then we'll go through the six boxes, and then we'll rip the next six. You're supposed to find two chrome autographs per box on average, guys. Kind of just like a normal one. Thank you. Alrighty, guys. So again, not many cards in each pack. Only four cards a pack. There's like 24 packs, so this is a little time consuming. But once we rip the boxes out of the way, go through this pretty quick. Yeah, some of these packs are glued really shut tight. Like, they didn't want us to open up this. two more boxes, guys, and then we'll go through the six boxes here. All right, one more box, guys, and then we'll go through the first six boxes. All right, here we go. First six boxes, again, random letter break, guys. Everything is going to ship, so don't worry. Obviously, we're just going to try to stop for all the bigger cards, numbered cards, autographs, etc. Got a nice little Levis there, so that's going to go to spot W, which is Tim. And our first autograph is Cameron Ward for Washington State, Wazoo. That is going to letter C, which is Arthur Hackett. There's a little Bijan Robinson Invicta for letter B, little Bo Nix, Rambling Mims, Hendon Hooker. And we have a Zach Evans for Ole Miss to 150. Letter Z is Michael L. Nathan Dell, Keely Ringo, go Birds. That's just a little shimmer, not numbered. Rambling And then we got a Spencer Sanders autograph for Oklahoma State. Sorry, 3/199. So letter S, Spencer, is Matthew Linder. There's the first two autos out of the box. Ben Jurosek /199, letter B, go to Jeff Hen. Just leave up some of these ramblings. All right, next box. Wicks, Ramblings, Jordan Addison, Cade Klubnik /299, letter C, Arthur Hackett. Caleb first. A nice Hendon Hooker first autograph. Letter H. Monty with H-I combo. Will Rogers. Raheem Jarrett. We have a Kenny McIntosh /499. Letter K is Jeff Hen. Hull, letter A, Matthew Linder /399. All right, next box. Xavier Hutchinson, letter X. Go to Michael L /399. Little Bryce Young, refractor. That's not his first because he was in last year's Bowman, 2021. But still sell pretty well, though. Isaiah Nair, letter I. I is Monty. Jackson Dart, Noah Sewell, letter N, Matthew Shearer. Wow. Look at that, dude. That is a monster right there. Caleb Williams. 60/75. Caleb actually sells extremely well and obviously projected to be one of the top picks in next year's draft. He is a stud, won the Heisman Trophy. And letter C, Arthur Hackett, man. Congrats. That's a beauty. Bijan, also Anthony Richardson there too, first. Joey Porter Jr., letter J /99, Tim. All right, halfway through the first six. Let's go to the next box, box four. And then we got a Jaren Hall, letter J, going to Tim, to 199. Nice Stinson Bennett first. I believe that's also a yellow on a 75. Letter S, going to Matthew Linder, sorry. Jamar Gibbs, letter J going to Tim. And Kenny McIntosh again, letter K going to Jeff Henn. Kayshawn, letter K to 399. Two more boxes, then we'll rip the next six. And nice little DTR, Dorian Thompson Robinson out of UCLA. Letter D going to Jeff Henn out of 499. More Gibbs. And a Trayshawn Holden. It's an orange shimmer for Alabama. 2 out of 25. Letter T is Michael. Marvin Mims. Letter M, David. And Beck Eurosec. Letter B going to Jeff Henn. Nice little Bryce Young there. Dylan Gabriel. Letter D, Jeff Henn. Number to 299. Alrighty, guys, last box here, and then we'll go with the next six. Little Bijan. And we got an orange autograph. Mason Smith. Out of 25. Letter M going to David Duffy. CJ Stroud. Drew Aller, number 399. Another Drew Aller shimmer, not numbered. And we have a Brennan Armstrong. Letter B going to Jeff Henn. Drew Jermaine Burton. All right, guys, so there you go. There's all the autos here. Pretty good solid boxes. That Caleb Williams is a monster, though. Definitely the biggest one of them all. But we still have six more boxes, guys. And we are moving that out of the park baseball mixer, guys. Now down to 10 left. And another 5 stars down to 18. So something to think about there. These packs are a lot more rougher than I thought. It's kind of making my fingers sore a little bit. Kind of like if I was ripping like F1. Hobby. Come on, Tops. Got to get your packs better. Too much glue. Alright guys, third box.
Bye Dave, have a great weekend.
See you later, man. Three more to go, guys. Alrighty, two more. Nice assist. I don't know, guys. Boston, man. If they win this game, I know we were talking about the other day with Rex that there has been a couple teams that have come back down from 0-3, but lose Game 7. I just don't see Boston losing Game 7 if they come back, if they win this game. I just don't see it happening. All right, guys, here we go. So, the next six boxes in this case. Euro sec. $199. Drew Allard. $100. Letter D with that one. Israel, not numbered, letter I. Then we have a Ronnie Bell for letter R going to Jeff Henn to $499. And we have a Nathaniel Dell, letter N going to Matthew. Alright, next box. Stenson Bennett refractor. And then we got an Aiden O'Connell. Letter A going to Matthew Linder. Nice, Caleb Williams. Letter C, Arthur Hackett. That was numbered at 150. BJ Ojolari. Bryce Young. And nice little Cam Rising. He had a great season for Utah. 7 out of 25. That's a first Shimmer Orange autograph. And that's another one for letter C, Arthur Hackett. Anthony Richardson. We have Tuilea Togo-Iloa to $399. Tua's little brother right there, letter T, Michael. Yeah, well, you know, more popular first names letters are always killing it, like J-A-C. Well, C actually hasn't got so much, but they just got Caleb and Cam Rising now, you know? The letter J is always a good one, you know? All right, we got another one for letter A. $399. Nice, Anthony Richardson. There you go. Letter A, Matthew Lindor. 67 out of 299. Jalen Carter. Ooh, nice gold. Ronnie Bell, letter R, going to Jeff Henn. 25 out of 50. And Dontavian Wicks, letter D, going to Jeff Henn. All right, three more boxes, guys. See if we can get a low number red or something. That'd be awesome. Super Fractor. All right, we got a green, though. Jaleel Billingsley. Letter J, Tim, to 99. Caleb Williams. Eli Ricks, letter E is Boyd, to 199. Bijan Robinson for letter B, Jeff Henn. And nice little Michael Mayer, letter M, David Duffy. Chez Malusi, letter C, Arthur Hackett. I don't like Michigan, Jeff. Who you go for, man? All right, two more boxes. Ohio State, yeah. Jordan Travis, there's a gold right there. 46 out of 50. Letter J, going to Tim. There's an Anthony Richardson. Little Jalen Carter. There's a Jordan Travis again. I believe these are out of $3.99. Dontavian Wicks, letter D. Jeff Henn. And Rakeem Jarrett, letter R, going to Jeff Henn. Nice, Jordan Addison. That's actually a numbered card. Out of 150. Yeah, I would have loved... I mean, not that I actually have a Bo Nix autograph out of this, but I wish he was a first in this, but he was also in last year's 2021, but he was a first with an Auburn uniform, which, you know, being a Ducks fan, that kind of turns me off. So... Go to 130point.com, Mike, and then copy the title, and you should be able to find it. I'm pretty sure they did not accept $12,000 for that. If I had to take a guess, that probably was like $2,000 max, maybe, because it's not a first. But Oregon Duck fans are pretty loyal, so maybe they spend some good money on that one. Dylan Gabriel to $4.99. Letter D going to Jeff Henn. CJ Stroud. And there we go, the big kahuna. Zach Calzada. Letter Z is going to Michael L. X, Z combo. Aiden O'Connell. Gold Shimmer to 50. Letter A with that one. Isaiah Nair. Wow. 5,800? That's great. More than I thought that would ever go for. Jackson Smith and Jigba to $199. That's a nice auto right there. Letter J, Tim. That guy scored. Tanner Morgan out of $2.99. I wonder if his first in an Auburn uniform goes more than that. It has to, right? I mean, it's a first. I don't know how many people would actually want to pay for that, though. In his 1 year in Oregon, he did pretty darn good. Although he was a true freshman when he first started for Oregon, I mean for Auburn. Alrighty, folks, and there you go. So I believe we do have another case of this, and Nick hasn't posted it up. We can repost it right now. But pretty good names. Dylan Gabriel, Jackson Smith and Jigba was pretty nice. Jordan Travis Gold, Michael Mayer, Anthony Richardson color was nice. Cam Rising Orange, Dorian DTR, Stinson Bennett Yellow, Hendon Hooker, Cam Ward, but of course the Caleb Williams is definitely the biggest one there. That's a solid one. So appreciate it, folks. JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Now let's switch scenes and let's do a Wax Party giveaway spot. So actually, I already have the names here ready to roll, the original list. Let's roll it. And it is a 3 and a 2 5 times. Probably his mom's letter. Maybe. He gets NIL money. Maybe it was him, right? Five times. One, two, three, four, five. And after five times, five, Matthew Linder. Congratulations, buddy. So you're now part of the Wax party. There you go, man. Have a chance to win some prizes. So thank you, folks. Like I said, I'll post another one if it hasn't been reposted yet. JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Thank you.